you play controller on Warzone 2 and MW2, you need to change this setting. It will give you literal aimbot and will make you hit way more shots. Go to your controller settings, then open the advanced tab. Now be sure target aim assist is turned on. If you didn't know, the Black Ops aim assist type has been nerfed, so the best aim assist type now is default, with aim assist curve type set to dynamic. After doing this, you'll now have the best aim assist settings for controller enabled.